I got there on Valentine's Day, 1989, and I was sexually assaulted for the first time in April of 1989.
This is Trina McDonald, a former member of the United States Navy. McDonald was sexually assaulted over three times during a nine-month period. She left the Navy short of her 18-month deployment because of a knee injury. On Tuesday, she brought more than 200,000 signatures to Capitol Hill.
Out here on the Capitol today to deliver over 2,000 signatures, part of a petition that I started with MoveOn.org to take the prosecution out of the chain of command as far as sexual perpetrators.
Trina McDonald brought these signatures to Capitol Hill Tuesday because the Senate Armed Services Committee is holding a hearing on military sexual assaults.
You have lost the trust of the men and women who rely on you.
Senator Kirsten Gillibrand has recently introduced legislation on Capitol Hill to put military judges and juries in charge of prosecuting military sexual assault cases, not the defendant's superiors.
The problem of sexual assault is of such scope and magnitude that it has become a stain on our military.
But in front of the Senate Armed Services Committee Tuesday were officers of every branch of the United States military, all of whom opposed changing the current system.
Fifth, it is imperative that the chain of command is fully engaged and that the center of any solution to combat sexual assault and sexual harassment.
And while this is just an initial step in addressing sexual assault in the military, McDonald says she is still optimistic something will change. For WashingtonExaminer.com, I'm Steve Doty.